That's right, I like this one. Yeah. It was getting late now at the club, early in the morning. I hate when I leave a club with too many swarming. It's boring, need to pick one or two, no more. Then take them home and get it on without giving warning. I had the D side, who was getting in my ride? I had to analyze and pick the one with pretty eyes. She was cute, she had the innocent smile, yeah. The type you get with and chill with a while. She had style, so I started heading to my home. That's when I felt the vibrating from my phone. Uh-oh, I picked it up, it was Tiffany. Said she'd do anything for me. Asked me where I'd be. I told her that I was out with some friends. Said I'd be there in a couple of minutes, about 5 or 10. Forgetting all about the girl in my bands. And that's when she looked over, and here's what she said. She said,
please don't play me, cause I'm a lady. You're what I need in my life. And if you stay with me, you can stay. Cause I've been played too many times.
I walked into the front door trying to be quiet and crept to the bedroom where my girl was lying. Don't try it, don't make up no shit, I'm not gonna buy it. Those are the words she said while she was crying. Where had I been and who had I been with? Was it another chicken? Is that lipstick? I told her I was working at the studio. She said, please don't lie, I already know. She was sleeping when she got a call from a friend claiming that she had sighed all. Not again, I told her she was my wife-to-be, that she meant everything to me. If she could only see, she's my girl, so why do I gotta stray? It satisfies in a different way, what could I say? I kissed her lips and then crawled into bed. And that's when she rolled over, and here's what she said. She said,
please don't play me, cause I'm your baby. I'm all you need in your life. And if you stay with me, then you can save me. Cause I've been played too many times.
Grab the keys to the BM, agreeing to be home early without seeing any other girls that I've been scheming. So I threw on my kicks and then I hit the strip, rolled the spliff, then I bumped into some chicks. They like, yo, player, what the deal for the night? Me and my girlies got a penthouse, we could chill if you like, is that right? And since you ballin', you be looking so tight. Then later on, if you're lucky, I won't put up a fight. Uh-oh, how can I tell these girls I don't wanna meet when I'm in need of the tasty treat, if it's discreet? And if I play my cards right, who's gonna know? That's when I turn them down and said I'm not gonna go. No, no, I just couldn't get it out of my head. It was my girl's pretty voice and the words that she said when she said,
now we're grown up. there were certain omens. I got too much hate for Caesar to be a Roman. Yo, I'm way past playing the game of fitting in. When I fought just to get out the box I was sitting in. Society's a runaway train bound to plummet, and I'm leaning off waiting for the moment to jump from it, yo.
I know that you enjoy going clubbing. I'd rather be just with you hugging. Cause life indeed is all about loving. I'm trying to be the man that others wasn't. But you gotta work with me, baby. Stop fighting against me, pretty lady.
Come on, yo, enough for my life.
Enough for my life, it's been petty.
Don't you know we got to go?
I'm trying to grow, grow with me, baby. For me to get my world inside your mind, yeah.
Yes,
you know it's so challenging to leave this petty world behind. To leave this petty world
excited if you